the tallest mountain range in the world. Over 1,500 miles long. That's longer than 792,000 yaks, not including their tails. At the top of the Himalayas, there's one third as much air. Jet airplanes fly about 30,000 feet in the air, barely taller than the top of Mount Everest. Jet airplanes fly about 30,000 feet in the air, barely taller than the top of Mount Everest. Did you know that people have actually hang glided over Mount Everest? The Himalayas are home to Mount Everest, the tallest mountain in the world. It's 29,029 feet tall, taller than six Empire State Buildings or 60 Great Pyramids. But there's an even... Madol is the most widely used hand drum in Nepal. It's also been used in the soundtracks of many Bollywood movies. It's the most widely used hand drum in Nepal. Himalayas were created when two continental plates smashed together. The Indian landmass used to be an island off the coast of Australia. Then 50 million years ago, it slammed into Eurasia, creating the Himalayas. 50 million years is actually pretty young for mountains. There's one mountain range in the United States that's more than 9 times older. The two continental plates that smashed together, meaning the mountains are still getting taller. Every 10 years, these mountains get... The Khumbu Icefall is one of the most dangerous parts of climbing Mount Everest. The glacier is constantly moving down the mountain, causing large crevasses in the ice that can be 100 foot wide and open with little warning. There are also large blocks of ice. Not including their tails. At the top of the Himalayas, there's 1/3 as much air. Himalayas, the tallest mountain range in the world. Jet airplanes fly about 30,000 feet in the air, barely taller than the top of Mount Everest. Over 1,500 miles long. That's longer than 792,000 yaks. Jet airplanes fly about 30,000 feet in the air, barely taller than the top of Mount Everest.